Elie Seckbach. I haven't missed a fight since the
You haven't been to a fight?
I've been to all of them.
Oh, that's the first one?
My first one that I've missed.
Is it 30 second breaks?
Yes.
Time was a fly. He's already round eight.
Yes.
He's in great shape. He only drank water once this whole time.
And then he drank water again.
No.
I don't drink water if I need it.
That's crazy.
So when I'm in the fight and they give me water, I just do this to my mind.
Yeah.
Maybe he doesn't need it.
Yeah.
But if they give me water in like a real fight, and I feel even more better.
Then again, how much water can you drink in one less than one round?
A couple sips and then you spit it out. Yeah.
I don't even drink really. I only drink water like I said when my body says I do. Yes. 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 Yes.
I can see the Canelo influence. You have some of his moves. It's rubbing off a little bit.
Just to do a little bit of some techniques I learned, but in the right position.
Yeah.
Just because you see it, you do it. I just always work on it. Everything is a reason, you know, positions. You really don't know until you're in the ring. But I practice everything, you know.
But Ryan, it's really amazing how far you've gone from the little kid from Victorville training in the garage to now being Campbell Canelo headlining on TV, being one of the biggest names in boxing, having more followers than 99% of the boxers.
Do it one day.
Yeah, you did it. But it's the hard work. If you don't work hard, none of this happens.
You don't have to work hard, and if you don't seize opportunity when it's there, you might miss your chance. Something that I just knew that if I see opportunity there, I'll always get it, you know? I'm not really a person that really second guesses what is there.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.